All right, let's go. Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3 Finals.
Rikir vs. Joker, let's go.
All right, so...
Joker doing his thing with that magnetic blast.
I like Joker in this match, well, but
he's keeping Rikir away, because he knows that Tron is dangerous.
Yeah, he doesn't want to get touched by Tron.
Yeah,
especially
one touch
you're
gone. Yeah, one touch you're gone. But I don't see Tron getting in, even with that Arthur assist, because those drones got a lot of durability.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Oh, we got picked up.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, full combo.
This is a classic Joker.
I think Tron's dead right here. Keeping it simple, switching to Iron Man. Yeah, so one of Joker's mix up is he's gonna call Sentinel, he's gonna do the
he didn't do it. But you know what? Rikir's Dante is not good enough to beat Joker, in my opinion.
I think his Dante's pretty good. He's gonna switch to Arthur, charges up. Oh, there you go.
Oh, here comes the problem.
The problem with Arthur right now is that I don't think Arthur can kill. With only one
Arthur needs Factor to kill.
Yeah. So maybe
making really good use of the jam session though. Keep Iron Man away.
Yeah, he's cutting the screen in half so that Iron Man can't air dash in. But triangle jump in.
You can't play a War of Attrition.
There you go. Nice. Takes out Iron Man.
Tony Stark is out.
All right, let's see some Dante. Bring back Dante. No. Oh no. See, I actually want Rikir with Oh, nice.
Oh, you like the midgets.
Very nice. Wow, did you see that? The jam session took. Took out all the drones.
Yep.
The chef by Sentinel.
It's out there
that's
a
amazing.
Long time.
Yeah. I didn't know it was that strong. It's really quick too. Yeah, that's a very underrated assist actually with Dante.
Yeah.
There you go.
And B
nice.
B uses it with deadly efficiency.
Okay, the game might be over for Rikir. It's all up to Dante now. Ooh, that's a premature X Factor. I don't understand. It's probably gonna teleport. Nope. Maybe I'll chip Magneto out.
Yeah, not
good. There we go.
Oh, he caught him. It's
nice,
over.
Nice grab.
Finish
nice
your
read
plate,
right
Joker.
There. Nah, just keep it simple. Nope, he doesn't want to keep it simple.
No, it's Joker, man.
There you
it's
go.
That
one
Toronto
nothing
style
Joker.
Effect.
Just style. You can do the squeeze, but you know,
50% chance of getting blown up.
Oh man, well it's Marvel, you know.
We're here laughing it up.
Yeah.
These guys play a lot.
Yeah, they're just having fun right now. So it's losers, they got nothing to lose, so they're just gonna see some like really good Marvel right now. Oh, nice pickup. Even off that Iron Man assist. Now Tron has a lot of life, so
kill.
Yeah. Scope Soldier. Oh no, picks
happy
up two characters.
Wah, wah.
Keeping it simple.
Yep, finish your play.
Shockwave into Iron Man.
DC. Stay
Ooh,
free.
That's done.
Tron and Dante. But now we got Arthur, who's going to get level 3. Oh, he got mixed up.
Oh, we might see a perfect right here.
Yeah. He got beat on.
Oh, this is a perfect.
You're going to get a level 3 Tony Stark.
Oh,
special.
This is a perfect. Boom. Oh, no. Joker making a statement.
Oh, Frey.
Oh, he's going to go right into it. Very nice.
I don't know, Rikir doesn't have too many options. He doesn't really play anyone
well,
else.
Well, the problem with Rikir's team is he has no solid way of getting in because he has no assist, right?
Yeah, his team, a lot of it relies on you hanging yourself.
Yeah, so it's like getting that, you know, that fish hook, and then if you fish in and get the hit, you're good. But if you don't, then, you know, Magneto can do this.
Magneto, the squeeze.
Squeeze it. He might even, I think Tron might survive.
Tron will survive. Should not.
Yeah.
And he's just going to get chipped out now.
Oh! Oh no! Oh, that was your best chance of killing Magneto. Get him out there! Get him! Oh no!
Oh,
Dante
is hurting too.
That's a lot of raw damage.
Oh, the pickup! The drones!
This is done. This is done.
Yep. Oh no!
Ooh.
Wow, that was sloppy. The mix up. Rikir knows all about that though.
Nice
you're gonna see a factor 3 here.
No. I think. He'll probably only factor once
if he has it confirmed.
Yeah, but even then, it's very risky because if Magneto factors up, then he won't do the chip. Like he won't get chip,
right.
And that takes out a lot of Arthur's game. So that's why Arthur's very reluctant right now. Oh, goes for a level 3. Burns all his bar. Oh, he's going all out right now.
Yeah. Okay. So he's committed at this point.
Yeah. At this point, I mean,
he didn't get the hit.
If he gets a birthday, I think he can still. make it close, but
he's not going to call his assist.
Yeah. So Joker's just hanging back right there, running away. Yeah, this is the beginning of the end. Now you're going to watch the end. Ooh. Nope.
Nice. I like the use of that. I've seen that a lot this tournament. The use of the snap back to get around those supers.
It's still, Rikir is still far, like, from winning this game because he probably have to land.
And he's running out of armor.
He'll probably have to land 5 combos right here to win this game. So, this is done. GG. Well, 3-0 Joker. Who do we have next?
It's Rikir.
Rikir,
do the anime eyes. Yeah, I did it.
Rikir in good spirits.
Oh, the Goa versus RDK.
Oh, man. ANC Goa versus ANC RDK. Now, this is going to be an interesting matchup because they both play Trish.
They both play the same team.
In my opinion, I think Goa has a better Trish and a better Doom.
I think this